Khamai, the Greek word for chameleon, which essentially means little lion. These completely harmless reptiles are feared by many inhabitants of Africa. This unreasonable fear also exists with snakes, yet most snakes are themselves also totally harmless. The Khamai Reptile Centre has a dedicated team that works at saving reptiles by all means possible. We believe that education is a powerful tool that should play a major role in conservation. The centre is situated in South Africa's Limpopo province, 15 kilometres outside of the nearest town, Hoedspruit. This is in one of the most pristine parts of the country in terms of natural heritage, and there is a high concentration of snakes found. We are open every day of the year, including all holidays from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. and are on call 24/7 for any reptile-related emergencies. Our mission statement is to conserve through education and research, to locate, propagate, and relocate rare and endangered reptiles, and to establish viable captive populations of rare and endangered reptiles. The park offers interactive tours, photographic tours, training, courses, cooperative and a volunteer program. The owner, Donald Stradom, was seen many times on prominent TV shows across the globe, and the park is available for film shoots.
I've got it on 5.6 now.